this one more time.
Alpha team is flying around the force situated in West Raccoon City. We were searching for our compatriots. Who disappeared during the middle of our mission. I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred
in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people.
Victims were apparently eaten.
Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
It was Bravo team's helicopter.
Nobody was in it.
But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why.
Yeah, it's the censored version, sorry. Can't have him smoking a cigarette. The original Japanese version of Resident Evil, this opening video scene had some extra footage that was considered too graphic, so they cut it from the American and European release. And that's what we're looking at here. Hi, by the way. So if you want to see it uncensored, you can. Those videos are on YouTube. I've thought about actually getting the Japanese Saturn version. That's a possibility. I could record that. You like the way I said YouTube? YouTube.
Hope this is not Chris's blood.
I don't know if these cutscenes will actually affect your time. Never bothered to find out.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
Come on. Don't trip over yourself.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Oh, I know. The cheese is delicious.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well,
it's so charming. It's so bad, but that's what's so charming about it.
I'll check the dining room again.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
I would love to take part in a skit of this, like at an anime convention or something. I think it would be a hit.
If we get lost.
I think that would crack people up.
Start from the first floor, okay? And Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
I can really hear the CD drive chipping away, loading these rooms. Man, I really hope the green tint gets fixed in a future revision of the 5X Pro. I'm seeing a lot of green. Just wait it out.
Hey, what's going on?
Jill? Is that you, Jill? What happened?
Barry, help me, please. The door won't open. Quick!
Stay away from the door, Jill. I'm gonna kick this door down.
Hurry! This way! That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
You're right. Barry, thanks for saving my life. But Barry, didn't you say you're going back to the dining room to do some research? Why on earth are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Now, let's get back to searching for the lost captain and Chris, shall we?
Thank you, Barry.
Yeah, yeah.
That zombie wasted no time. Man, there's so much green. Ugh. Might as well fucking be St. Patrick's Day. Now begins the head popping.
Barry!
Jill! What's going on? Any clues?
No, but something's wrong with this house.
Whoa! This hall is dangerous. Maybe it's better to secure our escape route first. There must be a back door somewhere. Let's try to find it first, shall we?
Okay. Let's separate again.
Just a moment. I found something.
What is it?
It's a weapon. It's really powerful, especially against living things. Better take it with you.
But how about you, Barry?
I have this.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Always favor acid rounds. Would never not want those. I actually have to wait for him to fall over. Otherwise, I can't push it through him. There you go, Jill. It's amazing how simple this looks compared to the remake. God, there's more green in this than a leprechaun's fucking pink bucket. Oh, that game. Okay, I've heard of it, but I've never touched it. I don't think I've ever even seen anything of it on the screen. Now that you mention it. Pick it up, Jill. I have heard. I'll have to look it up after this, after I finish this stream. I'll have to look at some game footage. See if it's something I want to play. Don't get stuck on the wall, Jill. Okay. I respect what the original Dino Crisis did. I just couldn't get the hang of it, like others did. To be fair, I never formally finished Dino Crisis. I finished the second game, but that was more action-oriented than it was survival horror. Take a look at Ghost of Tsushima. I could use some new titles anyway. You might not believe this, but Star Ocean is actually starting to get redundant for me. Although eventually it'll catch my interest again. It always does. What comes around goes around. director's cut. I will remember that.
Richard, what happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
It was a huge snake, and also poisonous.
Poisonous? Richard, hold on.
There is
serum.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I should have brought some with me.
No problem.
I'll go get it.
Thanks.
Almost ran right into him. Yeah, a lot of fans don't like that one. I'm no exception. I like the idea, it just didn't work well. Too bad I would have played it more if it had played better, if it just had, you know, better execution. Oh, Elemental Gear Bolt, that light gun shooter by Working Designs? I do have a copy of that. I haven't played it in, gosh, probably years now. And to think I found this trick completely by accident. Oh, I love the Croc in RE2. Did you know that when they were remaking Resident Evil 2, they almost considered dropping the Croc from the remake because they considered it too unrealistic, but they ultimately decided to leave him in because he was such a huge hit with the fans, myself included. See if I can sneak by this zombie. I can do this pretty consistently on the PlayStation version. It's tougher on the Saturn version. Yeah, a lot of folks would have been upset if they decided to cut him from the game. I used to dread coming out to this hallway with the dog. Now I just run to the panel and put all four crests in there. Just like that, it's done. And they did not aggro. I like when that happens. Nothing like unplugging a bathtub just to find a key. I see any more green, I'm gonna puke. Why do they put me in front of that door? I don't have the key. It is impossible for me to collect the key at that point. You cannot get into that door just yet. It's a visual defect with the RetroTINK 5X Pro. I'm talking with the guy who created the 5X Pro right now to hopefully fix the green tint issue. Everything else looks great. Great picture, great sound, just there's a bias towards green. After running a number of tests, I've concluded that it's the 5X Pro that's putting out that extra green information. I may have to go back to streaming with the open source scan converter for the time being, until that gets fixed. Still be one for the books. It'll go on my YouTube channel in all of its green glory. Yeah, walk right towards it, not knowing it's dead.
What the hell is this?
Barry!
Jill!
Thank you.
It's the end of that boss.
You saved me!
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks, Barry.
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe... What the hell is this place anyway?
And for all my hard work, I get the helmet key.
Wesker!
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say. Where on earth have you been? You disappeared from the hall all of a sudden.
I'm sorry, but I have my reasons.
Perhaps you guys have met them?
It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
Yes, you're right.
Now, there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into because they're locked up. I have been looking around for clues.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Will you do that? I'm counting on you.
Mansion Part 2. Probably the toughest part of the game, in my opinion. It did not aggro. How do you like that? Put the bazooka on. I'm gonna need it. So much green. This is what I get for being so picky on having high production values. Some wouldn't care otherwise, but I do. Sometimes it really sucks to care so much. That's going to go right in the trunk. Come on, buddy. There you are.
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself? I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll try to go down using the rope.
Wait. Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry? Barry?
Are you there, Jill? Grab the rope! I'm sorry, Jill.
I didn't know that was going to happen.
Sorry. I was really careless.
Are you okay, Barry? Maybe you're getting tired.
No, I'm all right. Don't worry. Jill, I found something.
I'll never use that.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
I don't know why that zombie has so much HP. Get stuck, Jill. Funny to remember, the library was where the second snake fight was moved to. Hmm. Usually one hit does not take that those hunters out, even with acid rounds. That column is in the worst fucking location. Here's to hoping he doesn't tag me. Well, I'm done with the mansion for good. RNG. Love to hate it. Good old random number generator. Yeah, I think that's enough inventory space. Always try to swipe at the left hand. Totally threw that dog off the track. I'm just gonna walk this out. I totally forgot to get the crank. Oh. Well, I'll just run to the guardhouse and pick it up there. Yeah, this will work. So I had to take a shortcut. Big deal. There we go. Took me a second to put it in my noggin, but at least I was able to do it without taking any damage. I sure as hell wasn't going back the other way. Not with that hunter in the hallway. Where's the other dog? There he is. Found this puzzle kind of stupid. Like, I can't just step underneath a waterfall. Like, how fast is that water coming down? And there we go. Had to take an extra detour, but now here you're going to see a lot of green already, so it's okay anyway.
Oh, Jill, what good timing. A moment ago I heard someone's voice coming from this hole. Let's go together since it's dark and we can't see very well.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, then I'm gonna cover you. Let's hurry. Hey, are you all right? I can go first if you want me to.
Oh, yes, please. I'm a little nervous.
I understand. It may be more dangerous if you come behind me. Be careful. That was too close. Let's go together.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, then I'm gonna cover you. Let's hurry.
Nothing wrong with picking up another first aid spray. Or explosive rounds.
Is that Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Wait there! Are you with anybody, Jill?
What? Oh, yes!
Enrico! So, Barry and Jill together. Are you all right, Enrico? The stars are doomed. Someone is a traitor. Everything was plotted from the start by Umbrella. Ah!
Man, I used to dread that room with that hunter right there. Ugh. Sixteen turns of the crank. This guy's gonna win this fight for me. Love that trick. He just does the work for me. First aid sprays and don't need them for anything. Nope, I still need one extra space. Thank you. Yeah, they really improved this puzzle in the remake. We're already in the home stretch of the game. How do you like that, huh? How do you like them apples? Come on, Jill, don't get stuck. I wish I knew about that pause-unpause tricky years ago. Nope, reset the room. I've got time, why not? See if I did it right. I would usually just skip that and push the stairs right over it. Hurry as fast as I could. Thank you. was wondering if he was gonna get. Well, there goes my no damage run. That's fucking bullshit. Pressure's off, I guess.
Jill, you're here too.
Yes, you're here too.
I'll be sitting here a while now. Look,
I lost my way.
Let's get going.
Fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
I think you should stay away from Barry, Jill. I hear that his wife and two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so cruel.
Well, you don't have to worry about anything, because you'll be free from this world very soon, Jill.
Why do you have to destroy Stars?
That's Umbrella's intention. This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments, and recently an accident has occurred. Anyway, this disaster cannot be made public.
That's why having Stars nosing about is so inconvenient. So you're a slave of Umbrella now, along with these virus monsters.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters you mentioned mean nothing. I'm going to burn all of them together with this entire laboratory. I must complete my mission as ordered by Umbrella. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry!
Barry's such a fool. He'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you can intimidate him by taking his family as hostages?
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used him for my personal purposes, though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following orders from Umbrella.
So you're planning something else?
If you succeeded in developing the world's most powerful biological weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
You must stop this now.
You're a brave girl, but if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet, I'm going to show you the tyrant.
Hey, Ham, how you doing? Thanks for coming in. You've caught the tail end of this, but might as well stick to the end.
How is your family?
I was listening to
that polygon tripping out on Barry's back always bothered me as a kid.
I thought it must have something to do with Umbrella, you know.
It comes, it goes.
So it's all been masterminded by him.
Comes, it goes.
But it's good that you know that now. Anyway, let's get out of this house first.
Jill!
Comes, it goes again. Changes shit.
Do you have any idea what Wesker was going to show you at the back of this place?
Well, he was talking.
Did not watch this cutscene in during production and thought, yeah, maybe we should fix that.
Tyrant or something, I think.
Do you think we could see Tyrant now?
Barry, you're so optimistic.
It would look bad for Stars if we let such a dangerous creature run loose.
Maybe you're right. Let's go then.
Lovely.
Can a creature like this really be the ultimate biological weapon?
Really? Wesker is a crazy man.
Tyrant is not completely developed.
But we can't let it live. That must be the computer for monitoring this creature.
See, this is supposed to be green, so this is passable. It's excused. Oh, absolutely. That's what's so charming about it. I even said earlier when I first started the game, I would love to take part in a skit where we reenact these cutscenes at like an anime convention or something. I think it would be a huge hit. Now it looks less green because of all the green I was just staring at.
Damn you!
Barry?
It can't control what it does.
That's a blatant missed shot.
Barry? Barry? You're alive!
I'm really embarrassed. I was clumsy.
Let's get going. Wesker!
The triggering system has now been activated. All researchers...
Wesker must have set it off. There's not much time left for us.
What are these symbols you're putting on here? Oh, Metroids! Cool! Like the ruined Ken you left me. Hey, it's a Capcom game, so why not? Well, guess I better go finish the game now. Run into the wall, Jill.
Oh, Jill!
Oh, Chris! So you're okay?
Yeah, you too! What happened to Wesker?
Let's talk about it later. Let's get out of here!
I really like that song, but that's the only time you hear it. And it's very brief.
Let's go!
I don't trust him wandering around the way he is.
Let's go!
I don't think it matters how much damage you do to the tyrant. I know in the director's cut version, you can actually, if you do enough damage, you can get the rocket launcher faster, but I don't think that works in the original right here. Oh, so do I. I love the remake. Ugh. That game should be a benchmark lifelong example on how to remake a game. That game should, the Resident Evil 1 remake should forever be a reference point for how a remake is done correctly.
There is 3 minutes until explosion.
I have that on my PC. I should stream it sometime.
Oh, no.
I'll probably even put it on my weekly schedule. Heck, I already have it on the schedule. I can just use that as an excuse.
Give me a chance to play nice guy.
Okay, I leave it up to you. See you again at the heliport.
Hmm. Righty. Radio Ham, radio. Another remake I'm a huge fan of, although I don't know if it should be a reference point, is Prince of Persia on Super Nintendo. I mean, that's a hell of a remake right there, but as faithful as it was to the original, it added a lot of new stuff. But yeah, Resident Evil 1 remake, that should remain the forever reference point. I mean, I love classic. I'll never stop loving classic. Remake, though? Wow. Just wow. Oh, right, okay. Cool, Abraham. Yeah, nice. It's gonna be weird not referring to your first names anymore, because I like how personal that was over there. If I take no damage during this fight, I'm gonna be kind of pissed. I was hoping for a no damage run, but... Oh, okay. Pressure's off. I always confuse those machines in the background as like a washer and dryer.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I did. I was a stupid kid. I don't know. Yeah, I thought they were a washer and dryer. Now I don't know. I don't know what the hell they are. See the green on the leftover remains. Why is Tyrant still flapping his gums after you blow him up? Like he's still got something to say. Like, you're not saying much now, dude. I just blew you to smithereens. That's right. There was an ActRaiser remake. I forgot about that. Wow. I streamed that once on Facebook, like a year ago or so. I did it in two parts, because I couldn't beat it in one sitting. I also heard that Yuzo Koshiro came back and composed Renaissance, which is super cool. This game is 25 years old this year. Simpler times. There was no social media back then. The internet was called the World Wide Web. Highest picture resolutions we could get on the internet was like 640 by 480. No Facebook, no YouTube, no Wikipedia, no Twitch. No Twitter, Instagram. Oh, you'll get Resident Evil 2. Not tonight, though, because I gotta edit this and upload this. I would like to keep streaming Resident Evil 2 Remake, but every time I do, it looks like a fucking dumpster fire. I'm thinking it's just too taxing on my PC. I gotta check out that ActRaiser remake, Ghost of Tsushima. I might as well take a look at that too. So what was the final time? Nothing record-breaking. Alright, respectable enough. 139.55, no saves. I always wondered where Jill is in that photo. Is she in her apartment? Not that I'm going to need to save this, because I've unlocked that stuff forever ago. Alright, well, that's done. Time to go off live and edit this and upload it. Thanks for watching, everybody, and for watching on YouTube, Post Perspective. I will see you all next time. Take care now. Bye-bye.